News at 6. On the high school gridiron, a couple of bitter South Region rivals hooked up today for a good one.
In each of the past two seasons, East York has lost to Northern in the regular season, only to go on and beat the Red Knights in the city championship. Talk about a great rivalry.
There's probably one team that everyone wants to play. It's either East York or Northern. And when both of those teams get together, it is the last 2 years probably the best football that we have had.
We've got sort of stung in the playoffs the last 2 years. And, you know, even though we thought we played very well and probably should have won maybe even both of those games, it doesn't matter. You know, I mean, they're the ones that were victorious. And so, of course, that just adds a little more fuel to the fire right now.
The first half was a defensive battle. No score in the third quarter. The Red Knights fumble. It's recovered by East York, and that would set up this 29-yard field goal by the Goliaths. Mr. Everything, Eddie Urquhart, 3-0 East York. Later in the third, the Red Knights were looking to tie it up with a field goal of their own, but no, it's a fake. Kyle Stenhouse fires to Mike Farine, who takes it down to the East York 7-yard line. A couple of plays later, Farine plunges across, and Northern has the lead at 7-3. Down the field, Chris Persaud hauls in the pass at the Northern 7-yard line. Then third and goal from the one. Big play here. The ball is fumbled on the quarterback keeper, recovered by Nick Haddock, preserving the 7-3 Northern win.
Play of the year for you guys.
It's awesome, man. Happy to do it.
How'd you feel when you came up with it?
Oh, great, man. I'm just lucky to land on it.
Okay, that hurt. Yeah, fumbling on the goal line.
Yeah, yikes. Too bad. Great game. This team should probably meet again in the playoffs.